Myself Ketan Bhavsar from LJ Engineering College, Ahmedabad. In this session, we discuss about the fundamental of image processing, and this session will be helpful for ECIC and computer science student to understand the concept of image processing. The first question arises in our mind, what is an image? An image is defined as a two-dimensional function f of x, y, where x and y are spatial coordinates, and the amplitude of f at any pair of coordinates, it means x, y, it's called the intensity of that image at that point. There are types of images: color image, gray image, and black and white image. For color image, it is a combination of red, green, and blue component, and the range between 0 to 255, it shows the intensity level. For gray image, it allows only red component, so the range should be between 0 to 255, and for black and white, it should be between 0 to 1, 0 for black and 1 for white. As you can see, the pixel view of color, gray, and black and white image. Types of image processing. There are three types of image processing: analog image processing, digital image processing, and optical image processing. In analog image processing is applied on analog signal, and it processes only two-dimensional signals. The images are manipulated by electrical signal. In analog image processing, analog signals can be periodic or non-periodic. Digital image processing. In digital image processing is applied to digital images, or we can say that a pixel, a small matrix, or an element. For manipulating the images, there is a number of softwares and algorithms that are applied to perform the changes. Optical image processing. In optical image processing, the apparent reproduction of an object formed by a lens or mirror system from reflected or diffracted light waves. Basically, we focus on digital image processing in this session. There are few applications of image processing in biomedical, in biology, astronomy, object recognition, target recognition, autonomous vehicle, traffic monitoring, satellite imagery, and etc. There are a number of applications of image processing. What is an image processing? So there are the two words or you can see on the screen: image processing and a vision. Basically, in image divided in three categories: low level, medium level, and high level. In low level image processing, we work on reduction of noise or try to improve the quality of image. In medium level image processing, we work on segmentation and classification. In high level, we work on object recognition. So, block diagram of image processing. So, the block diagram is a main part of image processing because all the content and all the topic is covered in this block diagram. Image acquisition, image enhancement, image restoration, color image processing, wavelets and multi-resolution processing, compression, morphological processing, segmentation, representation and description, object recognition. So these are the flow of image processing. start from image acquisition and at the end we have to work on object recognition. Now the first step, image acquisition system. In image acquisition system, this is the first step or process of the fundamental step of digital image processing. Image acquisition could be as simple as being given an image that is already in digital form. As you can see, this one is an imaging system like a camera. It captures the image. This one is your object, and because of the illumination or sunlight, you can see the image like this inside the camera. These are the pixels and it covered the region with the pixels. Image enhancement is among the simplest way to increase the quality of image, to highlighting the certain feature of interest in an image, such as changing brightness and contrast. So this one is a main feature, we can say that, of image processing, to enhance the quality of image, because the image can be in raw or can be from abnormal activities. So image enhancement play a main role to enhance the quality of image. This one is a simple example that, as you can see, after capturing the image from any camera, that we can improve the quality of image using image enhancement technique. Image restoration. Image restoration is an area that also deals with improving the appearance of an image after enhancement of image. As you can see, after the enhancement of an image, if some of the portion or some of the area will not restored properly, then after applying the restoration process, we are capturing or we get the image like this. Color image processing. Color image processing is an area that has been gaining its importance because of the significant increase in the use of digital image over the internet. This may include color modeling and processing in digital domain. As you can see, this one is a histogram of an image. It represents the color component. It's red, green and blue, and few of the colors generally play a secondary role. We can say that this image resolution is higher as compared to this because of the histogram value. Wavelet and multi-resolution processing. Wavelets are the fundamental, the foundation for representing image in various degree of resolution. Images subdivision successively into the smaller region for data compression and for periodical representation. As you can see, this one is the first pixel. After applying the one level wavelet transform, you can see like this. And after apply the second level, you can see like this. Compression. Compression deal with techniques for reducing the storage required to save an image or the bandwidth to transmit it. Particularly in the use of internet, it is very much necessary to compress the data. Yeah, it's very true, because compression is play a main role. Right now in digital media, we use a mail, WhatsApp, Instagram. So we are sharing the content, text, audio, video, images, GIF files. So compression is play a main role. It reduces the size of data. As you can see, the original image size is 8 to 4KB. After applying the lossy compression, it should be a 76KB. And if you apply the more compression, and it can be a 38KB. There are the two types of compression, lossy and lossless, but you can see in further videos. Morphological operation. Morphological processing is deal with the tools for extracting image components that are useful in representing and description of the shape. As you can see, this image is from the fingerprint image, or we can say that it's a fingerprint image. We cannot extract the exactly content, but after applying the morphological operation, we can extract the content. Segmentation. Segmentation procedures partitioning an image into its constituents part or object, or we can say that divide the image in meaningful region based on color, shape and texture. There are number of segmentation methods for color, shape and texture. As you can see, this one is an example of segmentation. If I am interested to fetch only the black dots, then after applying the segmentation, I can easily identify the black dots. Representation and description. In representation, only part of the solution for transforming raw data into a form suitable for subsequent computer processing. And description is deal with extracting attributes that result in some quantitative information of interest or are basic for differentiation one class of object from another. As you can see, after applying the representation, we are getting some dots like this, and for particular description method, we are getting the exact position or portion of the object like this. Object recognition. This one is the last step of your block diagram. Recognition is the process that assigning a label such as a cat and dog. As you can see, this one is your example object recognition, and this one is your content. As you can see, this one is a cat and this one is a dog. As you can easily identify after applying the object recognition algorithm, it can be a CNN, ANN and deep neural network. Thank you. I hope you enjoy the video, and if you have any doubt, then you